Any thoughts on Walmart? Not really. They're a place that exists.